quite often feel the same way about the peace treaty as yourself and my cousin. But that's only twice, but definitely not by the same way.
I have personally vouched for you, Miss Mother Captain. You personally vouched.
You will extend Chancellor Gorka's total diplomatic courtesy. But a full ambassador, so you better be quick. There's no further business.
I wish you and your crew Godspeed. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I remind you to speak to last month.
I will congratulate you on that. I wouldn't. We volunteer. There is an old Vulcan proverb. Only Nixon could go to China.
How could you vouch for me? That is arrogant presumption.
My father requested that I open the door.
How is he, Ma? There is an historic opportunity here.
Don't believe it. Don't trust me.
They're dying.
It's occurred to me that this crew is due to stand down the treatments. We've done our bit for King and Country. You should have trusted me.
Control, this is SD-103, approach to speak on the floor.
SD-103, you are clear to deliver Captain Kirk at quiet.
Captain,
how you were? Lieutenant.
Whatever, sir.
You were
told to
meet at
the helmsman, so I
volunteer. Yes. It was agreeable to see you again. Lieutenant was the first Vulcan to be graduated at the top of the class at the academy. He must be very proud.
I don't believe so, sir.
He's a Vulcan, all right.
So, accusations.
Okay.
first one.
It's logical. Surely, you're right.
Only